A hometown hero gets a day of recognition in Mount Holly, New Jersey today. Franco Harris, who passed away in December, was honored at his alma mater, Rancocas Valley Regional High School. The NFL Hall of Famer was remembered by officials, family, and friends with a ceremony dedicating a new street sign in his honor. There was also a proclamation declaring today Franco Harris Day. Harris played, of course, for the Steelers and is best known for his iconic Immaculate Reception.